My vision for Clue is to enable everybody to really understand what's going on in their body so that they can navigate life. Before Clue, I started and ran a motorcycle touring agency with my dad, so we made motorcycle tours all over the world. I've always been very curious about my body and been tracking. Because hormones didn't really work for me, I thought, well, what if I could just use data to really understand my body? Then I could navigate life much better.
Imagine if there was a part of your life that happens and you had no control over it. You might not even be aware of how much it impacts your life. Clue gives you the tools to do that.
We built an app where you can track your menstrual cycle and you can also track different symptoms that occur and get an insight about how it changes and how they change throughout their cycle. And you can use these insights to improve and adjust ways that you experience life in the future.
Clue's vision is to enable women all around the world to have insight into their bodies and be empowered by that knowledge.
The fields of menstrual and reproductive health are vastly under-researched. Our support team gets hundreds of emails every week about basic health questions of how the body works, what is ovulation, when can I get pregnant. These are things that a basic education in menstrual and reproductive health could cover. So,
I'm interested in building a healthcare brand that's global and that women all over the world trust.
We built a website that should become a one-stop shop for menstrual health information.
We're trying to give people the power that comes with understanding their own bodies.
Without menstruation, none of us would be here.
Before women have full kind of ownership and understanding of what's going on in their body, we won't have an equal world.